We got two main feedbacks. It was about the flexibility of the racket. Mm-hmm. So this is something we worked on this new update. And the other aspect was the feel. Especially, this is a category of players that is very sensitive to the feel and how they feel the ball and impact. So we worked on some technologies about the feel as well. So.
Okay, well, that's a good way to start it. And we saw Flax come into play in the Pure Arrows last year. So that technology is a dampening technology, if I'm correct.
Yes.
And it was very noticeable in the feel of the new Pure Arrows. So tell me, if I'm guessing that there might be Flax in these strikes. Tell me what you guys did.
Exactly. We inserted some, we added some Flax patches, flag fibers, natural flag fibers in the racket. We know that it's a very good component. It was very well perceived on the Pure Aero, especially in terms of mechanical properties and the sound perception.